This video will show you how to replace the M.2 solid-state drive inside your ThinkPad. The process in this video will work for the ThinkPad X1 Yoga Gen 6 and Gen 7. You'll need a screwdriver kit, a non-metallic pry tool, and 15 minutes of your time. Caution! To avoid damaging your device with electrostatic discharge, work on a hard flat surface. Use an anti-static wrist strap and mat, or discharge static by touching a grounded piece of metal. Disconnect the power adapter. Press the power button. Tap the F1 key repeatedly to enter the setup menu. Select the config menu. Select the power menu option. Select the disable built-in battery menu option. Select yes in the confirmation box. The system will shut down and the battery is disabled. Slide the pen out of its slot on the side of the system. Insert a paperclip into the hole on the SIM card tray. Remove the tray from the slot. Loosen the 5 captured screws. Pry up the edge of the cover near the hinges to release the clips. Lift the cover from the system. Remove 2 screws from the M.2 solid-state drive bracket. Lift the bracket off the drive. Carefully pull the drive from the slot. Insert the M.2 solid-state drive into the slot. Place the bracket onto the drive. Install 2 screws to secure the drive in place. Place the cover onto the chassis, inserting the edge opposite the hinges first. Press down around the edges of the cover to lock the clips. Tighten the 5 captured screws to secure the cover in place. Insert the SIM card tray into its slot on the side of the system. Insert the pen into its slot on the side of the system. Plug in the power adapter and connect it to your computer to re-enable the built-in battery. To learn more about your device, subscribe to Lenovo Support on YouTube or go to pcsupport.lenovo.com.